I'm Michael Voss. These are some of my drawings, and I mean, actually paint more, but these have been developing in the last few years, and it's a lot of fun making them. And I do a lot of them actually in Manhattan, but I like to show them here in Brooklyn. Because I live in Manhattan, and I cannot paint in my apartment, so I started making these drawings on found objects. And found pieces of wood, and they have a lot of little marks that previous owners of these woods had. So I like to leave these things, you know, they become part of the drawing. Here, someone's phone number, you should try to call that one time.
Agree or not?
Mm.
No. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Maybe I can put them on the wall. Maybe I can put well, I have a lot of these smaller ones. You want to see a few of those?
Yes.
Maybe I move this, maybe I can put a small paper.